What's up, y'all? Dragon Ray Gaming, aka Rayquaza. We're trying to do these a bit more frequently for Mad Reacts. You know how it is, you know how it goes. A lot of gaming content coming. I know you guys don't watch it, but I'm still doing this. This stuff ain't going nowhere. And I'm gonna say we got a lot of interesting picks right now. And the first one I want to see is there's a Genshin Impact one that I never seen before. Genshin Impact opening, No Man's Dawn. No Man's Dawn. This is really cool, man. 2 months ago, I didn't even know this thing was on this. Let's check this out, man. I love this song from Overlord. Okay. They may ban this, dude. They may ban this song. This looks so good so far. Dude, come on, man. You got some competition, Oka. Yo. This is so fire. You gotta nail this part. That's what I'm talking about, dude. My everything. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. The 60 FPS though is trash. Sorry. Let me knock it down to 480p. Now it works. Dude, fire. 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 Absolute banger. Fire, fire, fire. Clean. OP. Oh, that's fucking dope. The next one we got. Yes, this is a random one because I'm telling you, there's some new ones in here that I've never seen for a while. So I went around searching. I went back in the depths. I went back into the halls of seeing the mads. Let's go. Bakugan Battle Brawler. Spark again. It's probably not that good. It's just, I just wanted to see Bakugan for some reason. And I like Spark again. This show is weird. I'm not gonna critique this one, but it's interesting seeing Bakugan. Oh my god, dude. Season 1 will always be the best season of the show. Oh man, I forgot about that chick. And that plot twist was weird. That person ended up being a woman that they knew. That was weird. I remember when I was a kid, I was like, yo, what happened? Come on, man. Just spark again, bro. I don't know what it's just the easy mad, you know what I mean? But it's good to show old stuff, you know what I mean? Okay, hold up, what is this? We're taking a detour. Oh, Tino Hira? Okay, I can't play that. They banned mine. I can't. No. I want to watch this, but I can't. I can't. Okay. This is another random one. This is another random one. I'm trying to get all the new people out first, and then we'll get to the OGs, the triple OGs. Okay. Dragon Ball Super Opening, Fight It Out. Classic. He has so much logo. I think this is in Spanish as well. I saw some Spanish right here. Looks like an AMV though. That's an AMV right there. Dude, I mean, I'm just grooving. I kind of like the Spanish version of this song. It's pretty cool. I'm just jamming, dude. I'm sorry, my bad about talking, but it's kind of clean. Come on, dude, that song is awesome. Dope. Dope. Dope, dope, dope. Anything new here? Wait, is that me? I'm about to say, I thought that was me for a minute. I was like, no, wait, what? Whoa, what is that? Oh, yeah, King's Avatar. Okay, we have, Boruto, honestly, I'm not going to lie. Boruto was kind of hype last chapter, the chapter that came, or did it already come out? Anyway, the last part that happened to Boruto was kind of hype. I see people start making Boruto mads. So I say, I may give Boruto mads another chance. Maybe, maybe not. With this little plot twist, you never know. I just want to see the plot twist in it. That's the only thing I'm interested in right now. Let's watch this. This is a new mad maker. Person's name is Akihiko. Prophecy Arc, Falling Silent. This is a new guy. Ooh, what is this song? Even though there's a lot of mixed scenes in it, it's still fire to me. Okay. Yes, I've kept up with Boruto. It's just, Yo, is this Nano R? Or Nano, whatever? Nano Wright. I like this song the most. Yo, there's that many of them dudes? Dang. There we go. Prophecy Arc. Could be better. We all know it could be better, people. We all know it could be better. It is what it is. It is 79 Boruto manga. Oh, shoot. Oh, that's the only video that ain't simp. I desire the material. Wow. All right. Let's get out of that. All right. Mad Reagan. Kirifuda. I know you came to the Discord a while back with some new stuff. Let's check you out, my guy. Let's check you out. Eventually, I'm going to start putting all the mads that I watch in the actual description. Haven't seen a Fairy Tail mad in years. Wink, wink. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, man. When they busted in there and tore them up and you found Gajil. What arc is this? Opening two? Okay. Lucy's dad. I'm more of a Rebecca person though. Yeah, they went ham on this arc, though. They found their other members. Oh, yeah, man. I like them. They're dope. Natsu versus Gajio was cool.
Oh,
Yeah, and then freaking the master was OP. He was getting it, dude. Wizard Saint. Come on, man. He was getting it, wasn't he? Virgo. Oh, man. Virgo was cool, too. I like Virgo. Virgo was cool. Okay. Who's that? Seko. Okay. Mad Anime X. I don't usually react to you. You do a lot of compilations now. This is it's an ending, but it's to the Naruto ending was paired, but it's Demon Slayer. Let's watch it. Simple. Very, very simple ending. I just want to watch it. Cool art. I don't know if you made this though. There's probably spoilers in here. It was Baby Girl. Let the baby I said. You gonna say that shit. Yeah, I love that part. Yeah, I remember that, dude. Classic. I have that on my phone. Yeah, we'll get to the hype stuff later. Actually, we'll watch the Dragon Ball one next. We gotta get hype. Pretty good. Good nostalgia song. Nostalgia bait. Let's go. Oh, and you know what? Let's watch this. I wanted to see this. Let's see what opening 77. He said he wanted to get to 100. This is Under the Tree, though. You got a lot to live up for, man. Where are you at? Tell right in. I've been jamming this song for the past week at work, bro. Just rocking this song. Kawaki got a mullet. I know where all these scenes come from, too. So much shit going on, dude. I'm sorry. So much shit going on. Ooh, these can be a whole lot better. How are you gonna do the why? Come on. I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh, you gonna sneak that in there? Oh, actually. I thought he changed to his adult verse for a minute. I was about to say. This could be better. Kawaki Uzumaki, bro. Damn, that show, man, Kawaki gonna be a good show, bro. Boruto's trash, but Kawaki, though? Okay, you know, I'm gonna say this. There's one thing that freaking bothered me about Boruto. It's about the lore. Like, you would think Boruto would have some kind of some Ninetales in him. You know what I mean? You would think he would have some kind of Ninetales shit with him. I don't know. He's already hacked, but he needs some Ninetales. I could have sworn, since Naruto was his dad, he would actually get some. He would get a Ninetales buff. That would be some shit, though, right? Middle of the fight. Boruto will get some Nine Tails chakra or something. I don't know, man. I'm throwing out ideas. But before, I want to watch this Dragon Ball Z one, though. Where is it at? Where is it at? Here we go. Tree of Might is one of my favorite Dragon Ball Z movies. Listen, the original Dragon Ball movies, fire. Fire. It has to be Ocean Dub, though. Specifically the Ocean Dub. With the raspy Piccolo voice. Goku's voice sounded like this. I'll take you all. Like that, man. Like, specifically Goku voice. And Krillin's talking like this. My God, I'm not going to do it, but specifically that version. And when Turla says, split and get mixed. That version, bro. Favorite movies. Dead Zone. Tree of Might. World's Strongest. Yo, somebody. You guys. Somebody make a World's Strongest mad. Bruh, I don't care. Those three movies are goated. If you guys don't do it, I'll do it. I just got to find the footage. Them shits are tight. All right, back to the mads. Oh, I know this song very well. This is probably inspired by the Naruto opening, of course. Oh my God, bro. You got this from Prince Vegeta on DeviantArt, my brother. No, you can get that. You can get a better logo without that on there, man. I'm just nitpicking because of Dragon Ball. Yo. Saiyans. The man's hairless. Icarus. Yes. Yep. Man, this movie is so good. I love this movie, bro. I may rewatch this. Yasha was tight back here too. He was actually getting this fool. He was. Yeah, do it. Yeah, you had to. That's the only way to do that, bro. You had to do that, man. That's clean. Okay. What is this? Detour. Okay, I remember this. I'm about to say, I saw that mad. Okay. No. What the fuck did I just delete? Okay. Yo, this is scuffed. Okay. We got four more mads. This video is going on long enough. I want to make this 30 minutes, but 20 minutes was the sweet spot. Okay. Rock Dragon Mad. Boku no Hero Academia opening 2.5 Sports Festival. Wait, did you do the kanji? Hold up, man. I don't know if it lined up, did that on purpose or what? Or did you make it? Oh man, I'm liking this. It sounds like a tournament too. The Noma. Oh! Bro, you killing it, bro. Miss joking all of them, Endeavor, Ed Shot, that fool. This is pretty dope, man. Oh my God, I love Todoroki versus Deku. Hey man, Reagan, bro. If this is Reagan, hold on, who is this? Rock Dragon Mad, I'm about to say. No, I gotta go back. Sorry, man. Sorry, y'all. That was clean. That was fire. I'm gonna mask that part of Deku running too at some point. That part is so clean, dude. Hey, Rock Dragon, bro. Rock Dragon, you become one of my favorites, dude. That was fire. Watch out for the reaction. That was dope. All right. Kaibutsu, AMV. Riketsu. No. Kaibutsu's an AMV. Ryuketsu AMV. He does some good AMVs. I like his stuff. Reality's unfolding. Pretty good, man. If only I could turn back the days, take back this fatal mistake. Only one gripe I got. You guys know that 60 FPS. AMV should never be 60 FPS. Like you always own. The effects overpower the visuals. Every time I try to escape, yeah, because you got that monster inside of you. You're gonna devour. I'm gonna devour people. Like, come on, man, that's crazy. Bachira? Is that his name, Bachira? I don't know, I had stopped watching Blue Lock. Like on episode 5 or 6 or something. Monster came out, bro. Ooh, come on, bro. He that clean with it? No shot. Okay, I gotta watch this. That's crazy. They be looking like demons. It is just soccer, dude. It's football. Yo, wait, is that Messi? Did they ever show that Messi dude? Yeah, because I remember I was watching the episode. This guy is the Messi of Japan. I was like, come on, bro. He was goated. Okay. Demon Eddie. Wow. We're not going to talk about that. Pokemon Brotherhood Zero. We need to see more original openings, though. Fan-made stuff like this. I can't really give critiques. I don't know a lot's going on. You know, it's a fan-made story. I'm just enjoying the opening. It's got back. Is Red evil? Gone. What's going on with Gone? That's a good shot of her. I don't know what's going on though. Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. But I give him credit. It's freaking dope. I ain't gonna lie. And for the final Mad of Mad Reacts. Here we go, man. And here we go. Boku no Hero Academia, Season 6 ending, AMV. Oh, AMV? Oh, man.
This is a mad.
He needs to listen to the song, though. Didn't they save Deku though, man? Deku was villain. Deku was crazy, or hyper justice Deku. This right here was so good. Yo, Seko, you need to do your own version of this. Make your own ending with this. So I'm making mad with this song. Yeah, man. And people was going wild off that girl right there, bro. Man, Twitter crazy when they saw her when she came out. Bruh, y'all wild for that. All right, y'all. That's it for Matt Reacts. Like, share, subscribe, and peace. Stay tuned for some more anime content, and hopefully I'll come with the mad soon.